I'd wonder, I guess, if some people think that certain like religious parts of Islam or extremist Islam can, or just Islam in general, can it be reconciled with democracy is a question. I mean, or whether or not democracy is the only answer, I guess, is to running a peaceful and egalitarian society, I think.